The tip, and that was Micah Potter out of The Ohio State trying to get the tip. And on the steal on the other end, Miami Heat, they get the first bucket of the game. It's Marcus Garrett.